breath of God, fill me with life anew, that I may love the things you love and do what you would do. On me, O breath of God, until my heart is pure, until my will is one with yours, to do and to endure. My will to yours incline, until this selfish part of me glows with your fire divine. Oh, breathe on me, O breath of God, so shall I never die, but live with you the perfect life of your eternity. For Jesus Christ, who died and rose again, who lives to break the power of sin and over death to reign. Christ can give, has died to sin with Christ, and now with Christ is raised to live. We praise you, Lord, that now is grafted to the vine, is made a member of your house, and bears the cross as Jesus Christ, who loves his child we bring. He frees, forgives, and heals us all. He lives and reigns as King. by the hungry heart, with gift of finest wheat. Come, give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. As when the shepherd calls his sheep, they know and heed his voice. So when you call your family, Lord, we follow and rejoice. You satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest. Come, give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. With joyful lips we sing to you our praise and gratitude, that you should count us worthy, Lord, to share this heavenly food. You satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest wheat. Come, give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. Is not the cup we bless and share the blood of Christ outpoured? Do not one cup, one loaf declare our oneness in the Lord? You satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest wheat. Come, give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to eat. The mystery of your presence, Lord, no mortal tongue can tell, whom all the world cannot contain, comes in our hearts to dwell. Satisfy the hungry heart with gift of finest wheat. Come, give to us, O saving Lord, the bread of life to in water, sealed by the Spirit, cleansed by the blood of Christ our King, heirs of salvation, trusting his promise, faithfully now God's praise. life is right.